I haven't done a video in a while, so I just thought I'd show you what I've been collecting over the past few months. Some of the bits on here, the top section, is what I got recently, a few bits there. It's all piled up. At the back there I've got a prop BAR and a original Japanese sword. USMC jungle pack, well, originally it's army, but the USMC used them. That's the army pack. Two pairs of shoe packs. Winter boots. Some bits of German. There's Zeltbaum, canteen, gas mask canisters through them. It's a prop, a bayonet. Some stuff from my cabinet, what I got recently as well. Infantry canteen, a post-war 50 cal bullet, got a mortar round, some bits of USMC field gear. All British made field gear. Next is my medical equipment, 1940 dated. Ammunition boxes, got some rounds on its canvas belt, helmets, If there's anything that you want to look at a bit more, then just put a comment. I'm happy to do a video of it. Thanks for watching.